that he sent his son to earth as a baby to fulfill all that had been promised. We sing of the beginnings of this baby in our next song, Away in a Manger. The words are in hymnal number 360.